And Becky knocks down Alexa Bliss.
Man's fired up.
Nikki looking on, concerned about her friend Alexa. And Natalya.
That's
who will
Alexa.
Face Becky Lynch. Well,
sorry,
let me finish my story.
Sorry.
Here's the cover by Alexa Bliss. Kick out at two.
Don't worry, Cole. Twitter was nice to Renee yesterday. She's on an ego trip.
Nonetheless, the point I was going to make is Natalya, I guarantee you, is looking on, trying to figure out some of the weaknesses in Becky Lynch's armor. And look at Alexa go. Yeah, you're all jumpy tonight.
Listen, I was just trying to correct you, trying to keep us on track.
And look at Becky now roll through. Alexa in trouble. Shoulders down and a kick out at two. And again, now Bliss will roll through into the moonsault. Knees right to the midsection. Bliss cover on the champ. Can she knock off the man? And a kick out at two. And again a cover by Bliss.
Where's the official completely out of position there? Big time right hands.
Alexa Bliss is seizing this opportunity to take a beating in here on the man.
Cover again by Bliss isn't enough to knock off Becky Lynch in a kick out. And perhaps Alexa getting frustrated as Lynch hangs on in this matchup.
I don't think Becky was expecting this kind of a fight out of Alexa tonight.
The only person to blame for that is Becky Lynch.
Nobody
in her ego.
Becky rolled out of harm's way. There's the basement drop kick. And Becky trying to rally. Hands on the apron, kick.
Another one connects. The goddess rocked at the moment.
Looking for the Bexploder, but Alexa able to counter.
Alexa Bliss holding her ankle.
And now Becky with a Bexploder. And I think Alexa's hurt.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that Alexa Bliss is unable to continue. Therefore, your winner of the match is the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!